I was raised like that, so I guess I never really changed like that. I be taking shots to the brain like that. Blacked out drunk and I came like that. Helping me to get through all the pain like that. Yeah, driving through the rain like that. Running from the fame like that.
Hey everybody, it's Steven from Southern Arboreals. So we're gonna go ahead and do a video on the conversion kits from Specialty Enclosure Designs. These are the Cambro Choice brand tubs. I went with the Choice brand because it was a cheaper tub and I feel like it's more durable than the Cambros. I think the Cambros are more expensive. But let's go ahead and go over the total cost of everything and maybe you can get one too. Okay, so I went ahead and I put two of these conversion kits together from Specialty Enclosures for this recent Jaipura pair that I have acquired. That's the male Jaipura. So let's go ahead and go over a total cost of this conversion kit. So you have right here the tub conversion kit. It's a frame with tracks in it. And what you do is you put the frame together first. You go ahead and go to your local glass store or you can go to Home Depot. I had these pieces of glass cut at Home Depot. They are the 1/8 inch thick glass. Basically, you want to get the glass that will fit in these tracks. And I just bought some cheap little plastic things to put on the glass so I can grab it and slide it back and forth. So the total cost for the actual frame for the conversion kit was $35. The tub was $40. $64 and $50. I got these on Hobby Stats instead of the digital display, just to kind of, you know, save some money. So $35, $12 for the glass for both of them actually. So it was $6 for all four panels. So $6 and $6, $12 altogether. Yeah. So they're really not expensive to put together. It's a great alternative to PVC cages. Each enclosure I put about $200 into, which is still significantly cheaper than a PVC cage. I definitely recommend getting these Cambro conversion kits if you are interested in getting some green tree pythons, but maybe you don't have the funds to buy some expensive PVC cages. Another thing with these is I bought the perch holders from Specialty Enclosures as well. So these, they sell separately, these perch holders. So I had to drill pilot holes and screw those in. The perches themselves, I actually got the PVC perches from Lowe's. And then I just measured them and cut them to size and put them in there and attached them. But all I had was these drywall screws, so, and those seemed to work the best, even though it looks a little dangerous. So yeah, that's what I went ahead and used. And that's pretty much it. That is the Cambro Choice Conversion Kits from Specialty Enclosure Designs. Specialty Design Enclosures. You know what I'm saying. I'm gonna freaking put a link in the description. You're gonna check it out. And I'm right in love with these things. Freaking love them. Yeah. Cambro conversion kits, baby. Woo, get one. Another thing about this conversion kit or this frame after you put it together, you're gonna wanna secure it to the actual lip of the tub itself. The way that these conversion kits are designed, they're designed to sit right on top of the tub when you have it facing right side up. And then what you'll do is you'll like flip it on its back and you'll just install screws around the frame. Like I did three on each side. I did three across the top, three on the bottom, three on the side, just to go ahead and hold that frame in place so I could go ahead and put in the sliding glass doors. Thanks for watching and as always, be cool. Stay in school and just rock and roll till you can't rock and roll no more. Later.